A judge has ordered Google to release a year's worth of personal data belonging to actor Jesse Smollett. The request for his emails, private messages, and location data is part of a special prosecutor probe looking into the abrupt dismissal of criminal charges against the actor. Smollett was facing 16 counts of disorderly conduct for allegedly staging an attack in January of 2019 and lying to police. But those charges were dropped. Smollett has always denied any wrongdoing.
Location data and private messages as part of the special prosecutor's investigation. And that information comes from two search warrants obtained by the Chicago Tribune. Investigators requested the information be from November 2018 to November of 2019. Smollett was accused of staging a racist and homophobic attack almost 1 year ago. He was indicted on 16 counts of disorderly conduct, but then the charges were suddenly dropped. Smollett has claimed the dismissal supports his story